That's it. Now it would be recording. Now hit the red button again and turn it.
Thank you.
Hey, we're Farmageddon. Thanks very much to Sergio and Weez, everybody having us out tonight. We're absolutely thrilled to be here. And happy 40th anniversary to Weez. There's a lot of... You can be
happy
home.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
You have a choice to watch. You got the Holly Weirdos or you got Weez 40th tonight, so you've made the right choice.
Yeah.
mind.
Thank you. suffering. Thank you. Thank you.
Absolutely fantastic.
should we do as far as
how much time
we got? You want us, Addy? All right, keep going. Smith. He's from Ottawa, Canada.
and he writes about farms and he writes about ranches and things like that. So this is a song by Fred Eagle Smith. He'll be in town, I think, March 31st out at Fitzgerald's. That's right. Okay. www.farmageddon.com. Come to visit us. See us when we're around again. It's really been a lot of fun. This letter that I wrote to you, Dad, well, I will not sign my name. No, I did not want to write it. I felt I had to anyway. It's rained for weeks and it's flooded the creeks, and I've lost the whole crop of grain. And the man at the bank won't lend me the money to plant that field again. And today, Dad, sold the old John Deere. Man who bought it's gonna fix it up and put it in a museum. I guess that's where this whole thing's gone. Picture the people paying to look upon. That's how they live in the old days, son. Sheep's in the meadow, can't find the cows. Little boy blue has got a job in town. Yesterday, old McAllister came by and said that he had enough. Between the government and the subsidies, he just couldn't keep up. If welfare checks was farming, well, he'd simply just rather not. And I didn't say a word, Dad, as I lost him right above. And today, Dad, sold the old John Deere. The man who bought is gonna fix it up and put it in a museum. I guess that's where this whole thing's gone. Picture for people to pay to look upon. That's how they did in the old days, son. Sheep's in the middle, can't find the cows. Little boy blue, he's got a job in town. Songs are on the website. That's the original ones. We didn't really point them out very well. It's all right. Let me do this. Just so everybody knows, on drums tonight was Chris Anderson. Absolutely fantastic. On bass, Mark LaPiccolo. On guitar, right there, Bob Sperber, huh? My name is Bruce Bowers. We're Farmageddon. Please come see us again, okay? This was a lot of fun. Thank you, Sergio. Thanks, everybody out there. And hopefully we can do it again soon, right?
Thanks again, everybody. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thanks for staging a Morgan.
Woo! All right.
Woo! Come on, go do some drinking.